This video tutorial I will explain how to uninstall OpenJDK from Amazon EC2 instance or Linux operating system. Here you can see Amazon EC2 instance which is running, and copy this public IPv4 address. Open Putty software. And we have logged into Amazon EC2 instance successfully. Now I am checking Java version, and current version is OpenJDK version 17.0.4.1. We will see how to uninstall this OpenJDK version. I am executing this command. Mlist java star, and it lists out all the OpenJDK version which is available. To remove OpenJDK from Amazon EC2 instance, we have to use this command, sudo m remove java star. Enter y, and it is uninstalling and removing OpenJDK. And it is completed. Now you can see the OpenJDK is successfully uninstalled, and currently there is no Java version is available. You can get Java source code link for each video from the description section of the video. And here you can see the video. And to see the description, click on this more. And here you can see the description. And here you can see the links. And click on these links to get the Java source code.